I see people training clamshells like this in the gym all the time. They end up rotating their whole top side backwards. And what ends up happening is you train your lateral quad and IT band more than you're going to train your glute max. What you might want to try is to shift your top leg forward so that your knee is in front. And just lift the leg and don't let the pelvis roll backwards. This will train your glute max far better and won't train that lateral quad or IT band.